Welcome, friends. Thank you for joining us. Today, we're going to watch Dreamcatcher's latest concert from Seoul. This was just on their 7th anniversary, January 13th, 2024. Luck Inside 7 Doors. Please take as many breaks as you need to. Hydrate, get something to eat, go to the bathroom, do all that. Pause anytime, because we will always be here. This full concert will include all the talking moments, so if you want to skip around, feel free to do so. There's going to be chapters available. Woohoo! I could really use a light stick right now. And yeah, I'm in my pajamas. Why not? Yeah. Rawr. I'm hearing some random noise around here. Come on, let's do it. I'm not sure what the concept Luck Inside 7 Doors. I'm thinking 7 doors, 7 members, but the luck part, I don't know. They got here, they got to where they are because they work really hard. Now, honestly, I did see the beginning and the end of each song because I had to splice several different clips from many, many creators out there. Thank you for uploading these, guys. And I also put the title of each song, so I did see some. Woohoo! So cool. Yeah. Where are my babies? I love that they have backup dancers. Not me. Oh. each time, you know, whenever she comes up, it just like, it makes me blush all over. Not that she's my bias, dummy, but I just love her. She's so cool. And who doesn't love Cheon's outfit? Out of all the pantsuits, I'm gonna have to say Cheon is number one. Then Sua, Dami, yeah. Ooh! I love that Cheon and Sua, the husband and wife, have like matching suits. Ooh! Look at Kim Minji. And for the dresses, oh! What's this? For the dresses, it's gonna have to be GU as my number one. It could be the tie that's tying it all in. This is like a Vogue. You guys remember that? Vogue? Madonna? Ooh! Oh my goodness. Oh yeah. This I haven't actually seen Black and White yet. Do they have a music video? That's right, grab some wine, grab some beer, if you're legally able to do so. Nothing like PJs and sangria and Dreamcatcher. I love the guitar riff on this. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna have to back up. Can I back up? Because that was like some amazing body rolls there from Dummy and Sua. The setup I have, it's a little easier. Oh god, that was too sexy. Yeah. Expect a couple of shorts from this. That's gonna be one of them. Alright. Mm. This is so sexy. I know. What album does this come from? And how come I don't have it on my playlist? All I need is like top hats or something. Nice. Now, this is not a pro tip. This is just a me tip. Don't do body rolls in the shower. Especially when you don't have an anti-slip mat. Nope. Almost killed myself doing that. Really? Yay! I can't say that I've dreamt about them. At least I don't remember. I definitely daydream. Dreamcatcher several times a day. I mean, I'm on YouTube like for the majority of my day, so yeah, I see them a lot. Queen Sua. Queen Sua. Oh, hi, honey. Oh, cutie, cutie. What's her name? What's her name? Ice Princess? Again. Ice Princess? Yeah. Oh! Is it Wolfie? Woo! Bunny Jew? Oh! Wow, that's the sexiest buddy I've ever seen. She is very cute. Oh. One of the cutest magnates ever.
Mm.
She's not crying. 안녕하세요. Yeah. One of the best rappers out there. 오. I don't understand what they're saying. Some words I understand, so I can extrapolate and make up my own story. But for the most part, I don't know. But one day I'm going to be fluent in Korean. And I'll be like, yeah, I'm not going to need any of those subtitles. It looks like Siwa lost some weight. Yeah, she looks extra skinny. But it could also be that I'm not used to her wearing so much clothing. God, I love her hair. I guess all this time she was just wearing extensions. Oh, somebody gave her a kiss. Who did it? Who did it? Oh, it's Handong. I don't give her a kiss. Ah. Oh. I need some sort of like zoom on that. Ooh. Oh, so are they like the couple because they're matching? Yeah, yeah, we'd be happy. Love that deep voice. That was a really good I don't know what that was. The intro to Black or White, or maybe an extension of OOTD? Hmm. All right. Ooh, okay, which one is this one? They need props. Which one has the. Yeah, we're crazy. Which one has the handkerchiefs? You and I. All right. Oh. Since I don't know the words, I know the title. I'm just thinking that this could be a fan song, but I don't know. Woohoo! To back up. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah. I didn't even know how she did that. I was distracted by GU. All right. Oh, she already left. And that stick, I don't know where the fuck did she pull that out from? Oh, she it just came out of thin air, that's what it is. It was magic. You know, just throw it down. Love it. This is like a really fast song. I want to say what? It's like 180? I forget that that's where it comes from. All right. is that the clips or the shorts that I see, it's just that. Sometimes it's mixed in with other songs. Oh yeah. Always love me a bass start. Yeah. Love it. I love hearing Guyon and Sua rap too. I'm just taking some notes for some possible outtakes and shorts. Oh! Oh! With a jump and everything. There you go. Yeah. This is a pretty impressive choreography. Oh, again with these body rolls, man. As I understand it, this was choreographed by Sua. Yeah. Right on. Right on. Yeah. Love it. Yeah, it is really fast. And then to do you and I before that. Yeah. Now look at that, they're just like grabbing their stitches there. Yeah, you guys did great. Yay, Sua! Good job. 잘한다. They're doing the interview of the choreographer. Oh yeah, it was great. It was good. Mm. I guess they're glad that it happened, but they weren't too happy because it's a hard choreography. Oh, a dance challenge. Oh. Yeah. Let's see it. Let's see it. Yes. Yes. There. Woohoo! Here we go. Yeah. Music cue. Oh. Mm. Oh. Mm. Oh. It's like, come hither, please. Yeah, that's kind of hard to do when her shirt is that tight. We can never be satisfied. Always want more of that. There's too much smoke. The smoke machines, they give off a really weird scent. It's not unpleasant, but it can get like overwhelming for the lungs. And it makes the floor damp. Right? That ending is... I don't know what to say about it. It's sexy, but also creepy. Oh, okay, there you go. Oh. Wait, isn't GU the nightmare of being restrained? And she did not look like she enjoyed that. She did it for the fans. Propose. I will put a link down that way for the for the fan music video that I did for this song. Oh, yeah. I'm really starting to appreciate Han Dong's voice. I've overlooked it all this time. Okay. Evil. Minji is like giving off like a little more shake than the others. Is this a fan song? It's more like a stalker fan song. It's a stan song. Yeah. And then Dami's, like, great contrast. And Han Dong again. We're gonna see. Oh man, all of them are just amazing. I love their distinct voices. Like restrained, handcuffs, being tied. That's a curse. Oh shit. This is like this song is what really woke me up to Han Dong's voice. All of them actually, because I'm like, what? How many high notes is it? Could a song possibly have? Yeah. Yeah. I did do a separate reaction on this, but I have not scheduled it yet. I just have so many reactions on Dreamcatcher. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, lost my train of thought. Yeah, it happens. Oh, when there are these many beautiful voices. I also have a video out there where I took out the music and you could hear them like a cappella. And them singing, oh my god, it's crazy. Just keeps going. Oh my god. I will put that link to the a cappella video there. Ah! Yeah. Whew. Oh my god. Love it. I guess they're gonna take a break for a minute there. Maybe a costume change. Woo! God! So her bracelet, her cuff reminds me of them being like goddesses. Princesses from where is Wonder Woman from? Themyscira or something like that? Did I say that right? Yes, all beautiful. And nice. I noticed that Handong is blonde here in the VCRs, but if my memory, my short-term memory is good, I thought I saw her with brown hair. Yeah, it's so pretty, the magnet. Yeah. Oh, that just like melts my heart, those smiles. Wow. So pretty. Yeah. Yeah. No, thank you. I really hope that the price of their light sticks go down. Because $150 for a light stick, oh, That's just crazy. And, you know, I don't get paid. YouTube does not pay me for all these videos, guys. You know, a lot of my content, I love doing this, all these reactions, but there are copyright claims, so the money goes to the owners, which is, you know, which is fine. I do wish they would share a little bit, but you know, that's their prerogative. See, this sounds like it would be a fan song too, you know? I feel like a lot of their songs, they're singing to us. Ooh! Like, they're just having a great time on stage here. Just being the goofballs that they are. So cute. Oh, look at what I caught here. Oh man, Shion. This is Louie, if you haven't met him yet. Here's my big boy, 13-pound rescue. Lucy found him when he was 4 weeks old, 3 weeks old. He's so cute, like this big. Yeah! Oh, what's this? I mean, I wrote it down, but I don't know the song. Oh. Where's Chiyu? Oh, sorry. There she is. It was Yuyeon. Mm. I could have chosen videos that were closer to the stage, but the ones close to the stage cut off so many of the members. Oh, somebody's gonna break dance. Do it. There we go. Yeah, which is crazy. Okay, so if I should have gotten a closer view for that one, but I didn't know she was gonna do that. And how she could do that with their battery packs back there. And the stylists do a really good job of hiding those receivers and battery packs. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sorry. Let go. You're okay. Hey, man. Yeah. Oh, so we gotta. Ouch. We gotta cut your claws. Or trim your claws. Oh, this is really fast. Thankfully, they don't have a choreo for this because they would. This is like a 260? Maybe even faster. Oh my god, yeah! Some of them, when they sing like sexily like that, it's hard for me to imagine them dancing sexy. Like Gaeon, you know, if she did something like that, I'd be like, oh, so cute. If Suwa did something like that, I'd be like, oh, that's sexy. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm just excited. What's happening? Yeah. Mm-hmm. 와우. See, there's the angle change. It's probably because the other view got too dark. Yeah. Do it again? Say again? Hello. It looks pretty cool. Of course, that would be hard to tie if that was a proper tie. So I'm sure it's either a zipper tie or a latch tie. Yes. God, man, that sounds so good. you can jump pretty high. Wow. Oh, I think she could have gone higher. I think she just Wow, that's really high. Come on, so let's see it. Ah. So I'm thinking that this might be the curse of the spider, but I just saw that when I got it from YouTube, it said the curse, so I just put down the curse. I've never actually, if they're two different songs, I've never actually heard either of them. Hey, sorry. Oh. Big boy, you are heavy. I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, this guy next to this the videographer really loves Gayeon. Crazy there. Now you know they're live, right? Because that just, I don't think that belongs there. Why do I always miss this part? See, notice Louis with his mask. Oh man, did I miss something? Let me back up. Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, again. Yeah, all right. Almost missed it the second time. I crazy. All right. Sancho. They do say Sancho. But I'm sure it means differently from the Spanish Sancho. Okay. Yeah, tease. Wow. Now, I did know that was coming. That's why I did different angles. So, you're welcome. expect a short on that. But regardless, it makes me all excited and hot all over, no matter how many times I see it. Oh man. Yeah.
Look, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh.
Wait, no. Darn it. Let's see here. Sorry, Giddy. I can't do it because I have a 13-pound cat right here. Okay, there's one of the doors. You ready to go? Because you're heavy. Okay. Good boy. Thank you. Louis has that really soft long hair. Oh, look at those cute little feet! I was thinking that those cute little feet probably belong to Guyon. Not that I've ever seen her feet, but... So that was the second door. That's Guyon's door, is blue. Xion's door is blue too. Dami doesn't even have a door. She just magically appears. Wait, did I see a tattoo on her back? And Handong's, they're just pillars. Blue door too. Mm.
Excuse me. Go, go up to the other room. Go, go.
No. She's like, what does that mean? This is bullshit. This is not luck. We work hard to get here. Oh. Lucy, stop. Oh. There's Lucy, see? So pretty. So pretty. Go upstairs. Go on. Go. No. Then you gotta stop making noise. So pretty. Yeah, very pretty. Can I open that? Like a yelling competition. Who's pretty? Oh, yeah. Good girl. There is that Medusa. I love it. Come on. This is when she does. Yeah. The story of Medusa is quite sad. She was like this priestess, a devout follower of Athena, who was gorgeous. This beautiful priestess that won the hearts of many, including Poseidon. Oh my gosh. But she rejected him over and over, and he did not like that. So after pursuing her, she ran into Athena's, what do you call that? Her temple? To seek help and protection from Athena. But she wasn't there, unfortunately. So what did Poseidon do? Essentially had his way with her, raped her. Oh my god, look at those body rolls. Oh. Oh. And when Athena found out, she was livid, of course. And she couldn't punish or hurt Poseidon, another god, so instead she punished Medusa. Which, like, totally sucks because she got fucked over numerous times. But this is the a cappella version that some of you guys were talking about. Wow, it sounds fabulous. This is so cool. I'm gonna have to listen to it again, guys. I'm sorry. Let me do that again. Here you go. Kimbora. There was barely a change. Still have not seen the video to this. But I do listen to the song on my Amazon. Oh, it's so cool. Oh. Oh, like a butterfly? I'm writing a lot of notes here. Gu and Sua. Oh, another body roll. God dang. I like that version. I like this version. Now you know it's like a different change in the lighting. It's because it's a different format, and also some parts one creator doesn't have complete version of the talking points, but you know, you understand. You're welcome. All right, we are like halfway there, okay? We have an hour and 26 minutes to go. Don't forget to take your breaks. I'm probably gonna grab something to eat pretty soon because I have not eaten yet. Oh, see? That's a good wife right there. Do it. Yes, really. Yeah. No, come on. Yeah, that was pretty funny. Yeah. I'm glad they could hear that stuff. I guess it's a pretty small concert hall. Probably only has like 3,000 audience members. I don't know how they could make money with just 3,000 tickets. Yes, you are. Maybe that's why the light sticks are $150. Dada! That's the phrase for the day, dado. Same. Me too. Dado. 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 Sarange. All right. Ooh, to you. See another fan titled song. Don't know if it is actually a fan song, but oh my gosh, it is pretty. I don't recognize this song. I don't know if they have a special clip on it or a video. Sweet song. Who's there? Just come down already. Great transition. I'm glad they break it up so that they can take the breaks. Mmm. love this song. Yeah, love those ballads. That's right. Oh, who wants to get wet? Say what? Love that song. Love the music video. Love the fact that a group of insomnias got to play the band part. Yeah. Oh, it's time for the wave. Do it. Okay. Do it. Oh, you gotta go back. I have a Louis right here, so I'm a little distracted. Let's do it. Ready. Yeah. Make sure I'm not too loud so I don't blow out the speakers. No, second floor. Oh, wow. That's pretty impressive. Wow. What? Wow. Oh, what happened? Let's do it. Let's go! Kaza! Oh. Mm. Right there! Mm. Thank you. This is probably like the wrong song to be eating. It's a very high energy likelihood of choking on my food. The saw. Oh man, look at that. They're getting ready. Whoa. I don't know that I've seen a video to this either. Or heard this song. I am just having some chicken breast with rice. I'm having as much rice as I can nowadays because I'm gonna go on keto pretty soon. Mm-hmm. I guess it's hard to comment when you have food in your mouth. Oh, what a cute interaction. Oh. Oh boy, Silent Night. There are the doors. Oh my gosh, God, so naughty. Hopefully I don't have food in my mouth or in my teeth. Where are you? Where's Nami? See? This is... There you go. Ah! This person is too close! I believe for the second half of the concert, the other view was just too dark. I definitely should not be eating this well. This is like the music break that lasts forever. Yeah. Oh, somebody's going crazy. Oh, it's one of the members. Is it Joe? Oh, it's both. Sua and Gio. Oh my God! So close! So close! Yeah! Wow, that is a small venue. I don't think they have 3,000 people there. I know there is like an upper level, but maybe 2,000, if not less? Yeah, that's pretty small. Woohoo! Yeah. Yeah. You want more? Yes. Yes. Oh yeah. So freaking fun. Definitely, if you are feeling down and you go to their concert, man, you're gonna come out of there all hyped up. Whew. But, so I had to switch views because we ran out of, oh, there you go. Video. Yes, we like it. Really? Yeah. Even the doors are all wonky now. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. I'm kitty. This is Luca. When did I get him? October? Lucy also found him. And he used to like take naps just like this, and I would like right just like that. But now he's just too heavy. I can't do that. I'm gonna choke him.
Oh, 초등학생 때 이렇게 저희를 좋아하기 시작을 하다가 이제 다 성인이 되셨다는 분이 계신데 그 정도로 그 7년이란 시간에 무게가 와 정말 길구나 정말 대박이구나 그냥 그리고 저 또한 20살부터 이제 30대가 되었잖아요 여러분들과 함께 이것 또한 정말 대박이구나 마지막이 되지 않도록 또 우리는 앞으로 우리의 새로운 추억들을 잘 써내려 가보도록 약속을 하면서 오늘 너무 감사했다고 얘기를 하고 싶습니다. 고마워요.
네, 사실 저희 콘서트 전 그 미팅이 있거든요. 그래서 그 곡의 리스트에 대한 엄청 치열한 토론을 했거든요. 그래서 어떤 곡을 넣어야 제가 최대한 저희 선배한테 듣고 싶은 거 잘 보여드리고 싶어가지고 그래서 제가 원래 뭐랄까 약간 잘 얘기를 잘 안 하는 편인데 근데 이번에 제가 꼭 펠트에 넣고 싶다고 어필을 했거든요. 진짜 저는 이 노래 들을 때마다 뭔가 희망찬 가득 차고 마치 저희 드림캐쳐 1년 동안 되게 뜨겁고 용감한 모습 떠오르는 것 같아요. 그래서 그쵸? 그래서 늘 행복했었는지 모르겠는데 약간 1년 벌써 지났는지 진짜 실감이 안 났어요. 저는 그래서 진짜 너무 저희 삶에 나타나고 되게 소중한 사람이 되었는 것 같아요.
I guess we're talking about the concept as well, but I don't understand what they're saying. And also extending their gratitude for each other and insomnia. Sounds so sweet.
Ha ha ha.
That's the big guy. Sweet. Oh, she's always sweet. What I'm talking about. She's such a great leader. And loves her members. I'm just catching up on my notes here.
Cute.
We're in the home stretch, peeps. Less than 40 minutes to go. I just discovered this. Oh, that's pretty cool. Mm. Yeah, oh, it's so cute. Oh, and I'm out! Yay! Yep. Yes. Thank you. So cute. Babies. Magnus, come on down. Jeez, where are you guys going? Huh?
It's almost done.
7년이랑 같이 사진 찍는 거 어때요?
좋아.
Got a little louder.
우리 포즈 하나 포즈.
Let me see. What's up? What's up?
이거 뭐
있어요? 이거 왜 이쪽으로 들어야 되는데?
어, 의미 없죠. 그냥 7이죠. 이거
그냥 Picture time.
Go upstairs.
Go.
Okay, 이걸로 가자.
Go on.
뭐야?
I guess does this look like a 7 to you guys? Yeah. What is it? This one.
This one.
Do it. Okay. Cheers. There you go. All right. Amida. Yeah, there's a cake. It is their 7th anniversary. Oh, yeah. What does it say? We're always with Dreamcatcher. Mm. Oh, what are you doing with the cake? Oh, another picture time. Okay. With the
Oh,
yeah.
자기 얼굴을 스크린에 가까이 비추면
Yay! There you go, there you go, there it is, there it is. See? That is not a very big venue. Yeah. I don't think there's even 2,000 people in there. Again, begs the question, how the heck do they make money with so little people in the audience? I mean, it's sold out. Oh, another picture time with the cake. Yeah, that is not a lot of people. Anyways, I'm focusing on different things. Jazz hands! Yeah. Dado.
네, 오늘 저희를 위해 시간과 이렇게 마음을 써주셔서 감사하고요.
네. Always with Dreamcatcher. 시온 is like, we were supposed to hold hands? What's going on? Alright. Here we go. 25 more minutes, peeps. There's Sancho again. Oh my goodness, Sua. I'm a geek of big paradox. Mm. Oh. I like how the girls with the dresses, they're obviously wearing all different dresses, but there's something that ties them all together. Shean. Yeah. Oh, except for Shion and Siwa and Yuyeon when they're belting things out, except for them, it just sounds like they're just talking, but just like wonderful sounds coming out of their mouths, you know? They're just like opening up. Yeah, not even trying to sing, it just comes out beautiful like that. I mean, obviously here, Shion is, you know, is putting out more effort. See? Han Dong is just talking. Thank you. go. Here we go. Oh, oh. See, the dogs heard that one. Yeah. That's funny. Bon voyage. Bon voyage. Go! Ah, there it is. I guess this is their goodbye song, their closing song. I mean, yes, of course, there's gonna be an encore. Well, I did have to cut out like 5 to 10 minutes of them just asking for an encore. I mean, it was ridiculous. They asked for it like 5 seconds, not even 5 seconds, like immediately after they walked out of the stage, which is not realistic at all. You know, you gotta give them a chance to go to the bathroom, change, hydrate. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, 사랑해. Definitely 7 years. It's a long time. And since they resigned last year, you know, they have another 6 to 7 years to go.
과정의 시간들이 너무 행복했고 즐거움으로 가득했어요. 오늘의 시간을 영원히 기억합시다 우리. 또 사랑을 선물해준 우리 썸녀들 나도 너무너무 사랑합니다. 모두 조심히 가고 재밌었다.
Yeah.
네. 어떡해. 너무 행복해요. 우리 썸녀도 그만큼 행복했으면 좋겠어요. 이제 진짜 잘까? 응? 왜? 가기 싫어? 안 돼. 다음에 우리 또 만나기 위해 오늘 나도 어쩔 수 없이 널 보내야 돼. 알겠지? 응. 사랑해. 잘 가.
사랑해, 너.
谢谢三妮啊，今天的陪伴，不知道大家有没有？大家是不是不太想回家？是不是不想放你们走？哎，好啦，那就咱们想念，下次再见面喽。晚安，要想我。拜拜。Everyone, did you enjoy our concert?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Did you enjoy our concert? Thanks for coming and being part of our moment. 이 순간에 하나의 행복한 기억의 조각이 되어줘서 너무너무 고마워. 안녕.
안녕.
안녕, 우리 선배들. 오늘도 우리랑 소중한 시간 함께 보내줘서 너무너무 고맙고 오늘이 올 수 있었던 건 바로 우리 인썸니아가 우리 곁에 묵묵히, 단단히 있어줬기 때문이라고 생각합니다. 네, 오늘도 너무너무 즐거웠고 앞으로도 우리 좋은 추억 많이 많이 쌓아보자고요.
Oh, it's so cute! Tomorrow!
Because we are young.
Yeah! Oh, they're out in this in with the public. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh, Shion, be careful! And although she did fall gracefully, really cool, like. God. So close. Oh. God, what a great concert. It's like a private concert for 500 people. And look at these, there's the blockade there. I thought they were just like really being good and, you know, staying in their places, but there is something keeping them from joining the aisle, I guess. Do they have a music video for this? I doubt it. And I don't remember if there is a special clip for it either. Yeah. Oh, what is this? They're doing exercises. Okay, sit up. Oh, yeah, I definitely need to do that. I should at least stretch. Because 2 hours and 43 minutes of sitting down, it's just crazy. Yeah, yeah.
I have to go.
Mm. Love the new style, Handong. I might not have mentioned it earlier, but love the hair. Look at that. Personal messages from the members themselves. That's for Handong. Thinking about the song and then Shion hitting the high notes, they're just like, tug my heart. Oh no. Gio looks like she's about to cry here. Happy tears.
Oh,
just like fills my heart. Oh, be careful. Be careful because you don't want to get trapped. Oh. So cute. But somehow there's still 2 minutes and 30 seconds left. So, oh yeah, the VCR, the ending VCR. I guess it's the making of the VCRs. And the ending credits. With insomnia. So pretty, dummy. Financial management, Kim Minjin. Huh? Okay, different. I'm like, what? She's a producer too? An executive producer? No, she can't afford it. Oh, director of photography, take one. Okay. They do a lot of their music videos or their dance versions anyways. That has like an island kind of flair, doesn't it? That's it, gang. That was a really long concert, but hopefully you endured and you enjoyed it. I appreciate you joining me in this, and I will see you next time. 안녕. 사랑해.